10.35, which is a new meet record. Is that a personal best for you?
No, at Opens earlier this month, I did a 00 flat, 1 minute flat. But yeah, had a bit of like problems coming up into this meet, so I was happy with that time.
Nice work. That's pretty close to Emily Seabom, Belinda Hocking. What kind of swimmers do you look up to?
Yeah, Emily and Belinda and Megan Nay and all those girls. I'd love to be like them.
Further 53 more. Yeah.
And what kind of racing practice or preparation did you have coming into this meet?
Well, I've done State Age a couple of weeks ago, and I've done Metros. Yeah, that's about it.
And Transcontinent, did you do that one too?
Yeah.
And looking into the future, so your times are getting pretty close. Is there anyone that you look up to, or do you have an ultimate goal for the next few years?
Well, my ultimate goal would be to make the Rio Olympics. But yeah, I guess I look up to people like Steve Cielo and stuff like that.